Good afternoon, everyone. Peter Overton in the Nine newsroom. We have a very special guest who's going to bring us the latest news break for us. Her name is Maddie Kelly. She's from Barrel. Take it away, Maddie.
Tonight on Nine News, police smash a drug ring, seizing $500 million of heroin and ice. A spike in measles, how to protect your family, and hugs for swimmer Emily Seabomb as she misses out on gold.
Your performance was gold.